But the problem is, we're so enamored and caught in gazing at heaven that we're not paying attention to the hell being raised on earth. And see, I believe that one of the reasons that the city sometime is going to hell in a handbasket is because the church is too busy gazing. The reason the drug boys are taking over the corner is because the church is too busy gazing. The reason young girls are getting pregnant at ages earlier than ever is because the church is busy gazing. The reason the rich get richer and the poor get poorer is because the church is too busy gazing, singing about heaven, going to conferences talking about heaven. Come on, having revival talking about heaven. Gazing, gazing, and gazing while the world around us is dying. We come to church, we sing, we shout, we declare we're on our way to heaven, but then we walk by people that are homeless. We walk by people who can't find a job. We walk by teenagers who are getting high on the corner because we are so busy gazing, we can't tell nobody how to go. You see, my sisters and brothers, first thing we got to do is we got to stop gazing and concentrate on going. What's it going to take to get there? There's some things we got to get straight here on earth before we can even talk about heaven. So I come to declare a prophetic word upon the body of Christ today, and that is what Jesus said to them in that day. We must stop gazing.